Before I start this video, let me ask a question. Why do black women have to be so jealous, envious, and show so much hatred towards one another? Oh boy. And what talent does Lisa Rae actually have besides being beautiful? And it's no pun intended, because I thought you was the shit in Players Club. I thought you was the finest motherfucker in the movie. But what talent do you have besides being beautiful? I mean, you're not a great actress. And that goes for you too, Vivica A. Fox. You fine, but you're not a great actress. And I'm not saying you don't need no type of Oscar to clarify that. I could name all your movies, and you just was average. Booty Call, I was bored into your body. Then the lines you were saying. Independence Day was about Will Smith. And I remember you been using a cameo as a stripper in that movie. Had a very short role. And Claudia Jordan, who the fuck are you? What is your talent? Same thing for Selena. Like, I guess their talent is to talk shit about women that are more successful than them. So I can't believe they even brought Halle Berry up, because Halle Berry is talented as fuck. She is a great actress. Like, why are you this? True enough, she has been through a couple of men, and shit, who hasn't? Lisa Rae, how many men have you been through? Vivica, we're not going to talk about how many men you've been with. So if that means that if you go through a lot of men that you got bad pussy, then a lot of women must have, their box must just be fucked up. But let's listen to this shit.
But you know what? Joey Ratson got some fine men back in the day.
Yes, she did.
She
we don't know what she doing in the bedroom. It'd be like Halle Berry.
Yeah, I can't imagine Toni Braxton not being able to put it down with the amount of love songs that this girl got.
And
the
passion, no action.
What you mean, Lisa Rae about Halle Berry? She not supposed to be good in the bed?
That's what they said. That's what I read.
Really?
And that's what I heard.
Oh.
That's what they say.
So nobody regrets not doing anything when they were young.
No.
I do regret stuff.
Toni regrets.
But you know what?
You just heard them just sit there sipping wine, sitting back gossiping about people. That's what that whole little show is about. But Halle Berry responds to Lisa Rae McCoy's bedroom claims and said, shit, ask my man. Now, on Fox Soul's Cocktail with Queens, McCoy brought up long rumored claims that Berry isn't good between the sheets. Halle Berry responded to the actress recently by saying, ask her man. Despite being considered one of the sexiest women in Hollywood, McCoy said she heard Berry, who is 54 years old, isn't good in the sex department. Now, McCoy made that claim on a recent episode of Fox Soul's digital talk show Cocktail with Queens, which co-hosts Claudia Jordan McCoy, Vivica A. Fox, and Selena Johnson. We just saw that little mini vid of them. If you guys want to watch it again, you can click on the link in the description. Now, the conversation was originally about producer Hitmaker's appearance on Drink Champs and its alleged relationships with Natara Naughton and Tiara Marie. And I quote, Johnson said, I can't imagine Toni Braxton not being able to put it down with the amount of love songs this girl got. So we heard what Lisa Rae said about Halle Berry. You don't know what she been doing in the bedroom. It's just like Halle Berry, which was a slap in the face. Like, come on, man. Don't you guys have other shit to talk about besides other people's lives and who they fucking and... So, yeah, they went on for a little minute, and it got Halle Berry's attention. And she tweeted this out. At Lisa Rae, ask my man. At Van Hunt, he'll tell y'all what y'all need to know. So, yeah. Wow. I just can't sit back and just enjoy women bashing each other like that, man. And I mean, you know, it has to be some type of animosity, even with the smiling emojis and shit. So, but we all know that ain't it, man. The way that she's talking shit about her. So Fooler Initiative tweeted out, I was just thinking about how fine he was in a new video he uploaded. Good for her, man. Good for her. Now, she also tweeted out, LOL, Halle Berry took time out from channeling peace on a beach front through yoga to tell Lisa Rae she's still sitting on that snapper the day before Thanksgiving and cited her work. Boom. Amazing. LOL. So, of course, people will pick sides on this. Ryan Scott tweeted out, she might want to stop talking about what she heard about Halle Berry and try to put some decent content out. Her movie, her biggest movie credit was Players Club. Exactly. Like I said, we know that Lisa Rae, what is her talent again? Besides being beautiful. So Alika tweeted out, Miss Halle Berry said, ask the source. So regardless of the rumors, the Academy Award winning actress new relationship with record producer and Grammy winning singer Van Hunt, who is 50, has been going strong for some months. Now we do know her past. Like I said, she has been married 3 times. David Justice from 93 to 97. Eric Benet from 01 to 05. And Martinez from 2013 to 2016, and model Gabrielle Aubrey, with whom she had her daughter Nyla. Her son Maceo is with Martinez. That doesn't, you know, mean anything bad about a person when they go through a lot of different people. Sometimes to find the right person in this world, you have to search and search. There's a saying that to get to a great apple, sometimes you have to go through a lot of bad ones. So you got to try and try until you get the right one. Not saying that it was her fault or wasn't her fault, but who are you, Lisa Rae, to even sit there and talk like that when last time I checked, that you was trying to give Meek Mill a chance to get at you, and you like 50 and this nigga like 34, 33. So hey man, you guys need to think of some other shit to talk about. Try to get your careers together, because you're going to end up talking shit about the wrong female, and they going to run up to that motherfucking spot where y'all be at, or one of y'all house, and they going to want all the smoke in the world. All right. So what do you guys think about Lisa Rae talking shit about Halle Berry? Like this video, leave your comments, and subscribe.